Some of the classes you'll be taking in our diesel program are EMS&R, which is Engine Management Systems and Refrigeration, our Engines program, FP&E, which is Fluid, Power, and Electrical, and then our Powertrains program. We have all types of engines, and students are going to get their hands on every one of them. They'll also get their hands on some transmissions. We have trucks out there, they will pull transmissions out and put them back in. So they're gonna take an Eaton 13-speed, tear it all the way apart, and put it back together. The opportunities coming out of our diesel program aren't just in the automotive industry. Tractors, off-road equipment, construction, gensets, trains, you can work on ships. Coming out of our diesel program, you will have the confidence to go out into the industry and have a very good working knowledge of electronics, hydraulics, refrigeration, how to tear an engine apart, put it back together, how to diagnose it, how to work with all the components on a diesel truck.